Base. There's a guy at Lake Union who just booked a charter to Lake Cushman on the peninsula. I know you were scheduled for a Friday Harbor flight, but if you are looking for a challenge, this might be more interesting. Shorter, too. If you want to do it, let me know. 66Z, Kenmore Base. I have a customer at Lake Union who just booked a charter to Lake Cushman on the peninsula. You are the closest aircraft, so I will need to divert you from your Friday Harbor flight.
No problem. I'll take the run 66Z.
Thank you. Customer's waiting for you on the dock at Lake Union. I'll explain how to get to Lake Cushman once you're at the dock and have something to write with. 598, I need you to pick up the Friday Harbor run.
Got it. 598.
Roger.
afternoon, 66C. Lake Cushman is about 40 miles southwest of here. Take off and follow the ship canal west toward Puget Sound. Just keep flying west over the water and islands until you come to the Olympic Mountains. When you get close to the mountains, you'll see Hood Canal running from north to south at the base of the hills. Follow it south for about 25 miles. When the canal eventually curves east, look to the west and you'll see Lake Cushman nestled in the foothills. Turn west and fly there. The place the guy's going to is a house at the far west end of the lake. There's a small dock where you can drop him off. Got it? West of the canal at the base of the mountains, then south along the canal, then west when the canal goes east. Have fun and don't get lost.
Thanks. Kenmore Base out. off Rosario for Friday Harbor. 355, roger. Roger. Off Friday Harbor for Lake Union. 355, Roger. Have a good flight.
3 fish boxes.
Okay, A, roger. Give us an update when you're closer. Copy 3 fish boxes.
Is off Lake Union for Friday Harbor.
598, roger.
arrival at Lake Cushman.
660, roger. Looks like you found the lake.